Hello all and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chandramani Pandey and thank you very much for watching my other videos.
In today's video, I will demonstrate how to convert a provisioning package file into an ISO file. As you know that a provisioning package allows you to join a device to Microsoft Entra ID and automatically enroll it in the Intune during the out-of-box experience window or on a running device. In this video, I will guide you how we can use a PowerShell script to convert the PPKG file into an ISO file. Additionally, I will show you how to enroll a device using the newly created provisioning package ISO file. So let's see how we can do this. So right now I am on my client machine and I have already created a provisioning package using the Windows Configuration Designer. And if you are not sure how to do this, I will provide the link in the description section. You can just go ahead and watch that video and you can create a provisioning package with extension PPKG. And I have also downloaded the script to convert a PPKG file into ISO from the GitHub location, and I will provide the link in the description section. So let me open the PowerShell, and in the PowerShell we have to update the user input section. We have to provide the input folder location where your PPKG file is available. So in my case, my PPKG file is available under the download folder. So I have provided the location under the download folder. And then you have to select the entire script and click on run. It is automatically fetching the PPKG file and convert the PPKG file in ISO file. And you can also see the location is same where you have the PPKG file. We can see that the Intune enroll package.iso file is now created, and we can use this file to join a device in Microsoft Entra ID and enroll in Intune automatically. So let me show you how we can do this. And now we can see that I am on my Windows 11 client machine and I am on the out of box experience window. Let me attach the ISO file in this virtual machine. So to do this, click on the files, and in that file we have to click on the settings, and now we have to attach the ISO in the DVD. Let me select the image, browse the ISO file which we created, attach, and then click on apply and OK. Now we have to press 5 time Windows key to open the window and configure the pre-provisioning package. But because I am using virtual machine and I have some issue, that is why I am going to press window plus R and open the run window. And then we have to type MS settings to open the setting apps. And then we have to go to the account. And then we have to go to the Access Worker School. And if you scroll down, we can see that we have an option called add or remove a provisioning package, and we have to click on add a package and then select the provisioning package which we already added. Let me click on add and now click on yes, and now it is asking me to provide the password because I have added the password in my provisioning package. So let me provide the password and then click on OK. Now it is asking, is this package from your source you trust? Click on yes and add it. And now it is going to start the window in a minute. Let me close this. And now we can log into the screen using Entra ID account. So let me log in. And now we can see that we are able to successfully log in on this device using the Entra ID account. And again, if you open the setting app and go to the account, and if you go to the Access Worker School, we can see that the device is enrolled in the Intune portal also. And if you go to the Intune portal and go to the users and search the provisioning package, and under the devices we can see that this device is enrolled by the provisioning package, and we can also see the enrollment date, and we can see that the device is into an enrolled as well. So let me click on this, and now we can see that this device is also showing in the Intune portal, and the primary user is also showing as none. So that's all I want to show you, how you can convert PPKG file in ISO and then use that ISO to enroll the device in Intune.
I hope this is an informative video for you. Thank you very much for watching this video.